chair. So now, for a performer, you need to say chair, aim. So you have to go beyond aim. Aim, here, through. So here, the intention of the movement, here the movement begins from the toe and the tip of the finger. Yeah? And instead, like this curve, you have to use the back. Yeah, back. Then from here, the movement has to begin from the head and the tip of the finger and throw yourself. While that foot, you leave.